Go and find yourself the Bible.
Hamba uyozifunela iBhayibheli ngolwimi lakho.
Start reading the Bible.
Qala ufunde iBhayibheli lakho.
Look now, the spirits of snakes from this young man.
Umoya wenyoka kulensizo.
Think about if this man didn't come to Jesus.
Cabanga lendo tamanga wazangaze ku Jesus.
These evil spirits
we're
going to do. Right now, in the name of Jesus, you evil snakes, I'm breaking your head now. Cutting off your head. In Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus Christ. Fire! Fire! In the name of Jesus, throw the fire! Fire! Now this is Satanism. He is saying he wants the blood. He wants the blood.
No.
And look, he is biting himself.
He has no mouth.
Hey, he wants to cut himself and get the blood. No more drinking blood before Jesus. No more drinking blood before Jesus Christ. It's very clear that this is devil worshipping. This is Satanism.
He is
speaking with the mouth and said, blood, blood, blood. You people, we are in the practical things here. Jesus, oh my Lord. He is sucking the blood from himself. You people.
We ask God of Funuguli Kazlake. Umuni Kazlake.
You know the things we used to hear. Now Christ is demonstrating.
Mind you, Christ is a demonstrator. Jesus,
stop doing
there
that.
There won't be any blood coming out here.
Sit down,
Jesus.
Angels, disarm. What is that?
You know.
Abura kasalama. Absana poseke.
What is the meaning of that?
I need blood to give my president.
You know her?
Yeah.
Are you
waiting? 1528 group of soul hunter.
Let me go, please. I'm not smiling. Let me go. hey, let me go, please, guys. You are too heavy for me. I can't stand you. I can't stand you.
I want you to kneel down and ask forgiveness from Jesus. Lift up your hands. Lift up your hands. Lift up your hands.